Okay. If everything's going right, I'm recording myself right now. I'm not going to pretend like I didn't already just do this. I literally spent like 2 hours the other day recording this. Thought everything was good, and I put in my SD card. Turns out I didn't actually record anything. So, well, I recorded the video, but there was no audio, and I could have, like, gone in afterwards and tried to, like, BS it, but no, I'm good. I really don't want to try any of that. So, yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and redo this. Probably watch the entire cutscene at this point now because I just left it rolling, and that's fine. So let's get on with it. We're just gonna make an entirely new save for this.
Story select.
It's gonna be hero mode. We'll do dark mode at some point, but let's get hero mode out of the way.
Sigma Alpha 2 heading due south over the city. We're en route. Everything's a go.
This is Control Tower. We have you on radar. Report cargo status of captured hedgehog aboard. Over.
That's a 10-4. Cargo secured on board and... What?
Hedgehog over.
He's taking out everyone.
This is where Sonic teaches you that evading the law is actually really cool.
Freeze! What do you think you're doing? Get that hedgehog!
That's right. Fuck the police. Attaboy, Sonic, just free spirit. Can't wait to show everyone how bad I am at this game. It's actually what happened last time, too. I just was bad at all this. Alright. City Escape. The song that was like everyone's childhood. Oh, I missed all those rings. It's okay. Not gonna miss those, though. Got plenty of practice last time I was doing that. Oh yeah, oh god, hey, there goes the cars. Oh, the humanity, everyone's... Wow, that... People are dead. People are absolutely dead. Woo! Oh hey, I got the shield. Awesome. Oh god, I'm so used to having all these different power-ups now. Boom, bam, up. Get the coins, easy. Look, I'm like a professional now, okay? Oh, well, that's fine. I didn't need whatever was up there, because I don't remember what was up there, actually. The secret to this is just trying to... Oh, okay. Oh, okay. That's not a trend. That's not going to happen anytime soon. I'm not going to like it anything, I feel. So I used to play this game a lot when I was little, and... Contrary to how bad I'm doing, I promise, I did this, like, all the time. Although I've held onto my rings a lot, so I'm gonna take that as a win. Destroyed, destroyed, destroyed. We're good. Now fuck you. You know what's funny, actually? I guess when Sonic, like, this game came out, the reason why his shoes were the way they were for, like, a promotional thing with a company of some sort. I'd have to actually look to see what that company is. I'll have a picture on the screen so you guys don't have to try and find this BS. I'll do that later for you. Alright, fuck this, fuck this thing. Am I good? I'll probably be good. Yep. Oh! Man, I didn't even get hit once that entire, like, hell yeah!
Yes.
Okay, if I don't get an A ranking for that, I'm gonna be a little pissed. That- Fuck you? Peace. That was definitely A rank. Feel cheated. It's fine. It's not fine, but whatever. Oh, I can't wait to kill this thing.
This game of tag is boring.
Y'all are gonna see some really pro gamer strats right here.
Okay. Bring it on.
Oh god, it's Bigfoot! Oh, the sightings are real! Alright dude, just come on down. Make everyone's life easier. Oh, start shooting, it's fine. there. He didn't even get a chance to fire his missiles. What a bitch. Oh, there's rings over here. Wait, the cop does. You know, rings are a new form of cryptocurrency, actually. I saw it on the official Sonic the Hedgehog page. They wouldn't lie to me, right? Like, their whole job isn't just to like, meme at this point. Shout out to the Sonic the Hedgehog Facebook page, actually, and just the Sonic the Hedgehog official pages on, like, every social media. If you're not following them, you really should. It really is worth it. Man, I feel like I just played this game. Like, I didn't just record 2 fucking hours of footage the other day for it, you know? Fuck you.
What?
You know, it's funny. Last time I was just skipping all these cutscenes, but I'll let them play through this time.
It all starts with this.
You guys can understand fully what's going on. Just drown my voice out. It's fine.
That's the Chaos Emerald.
Yep, it sure is a Chaos Emerald, Sonic.
Now I know what's going on. The military has mistaken me for the likes of you. So, where do you think you're going with that Emerald?
I think he's getting the fuck out of here, actually. That took a lot longer to do than I thought it would.
Wow, he's fast. Hey, it's not his speed. He must be using the Chaos Emerald to warp.
I'm the world's ultimate life form.
You know what's funny, actually? There's that whole, like, conversation where it's like, oh, Shadow's faster than Sonic, or oh, Sonic's faster than Shadow. Well, first off, that conversation really doesn't matter. And second off, like, that right there just proves why, you know, like, why Shadow was able to be faster than Sonic. I feel like there should have been a string or something attached to Eggman's thing.
If I'm not mistaken, this is the Master Emerald, isn't it? Dr. Eggman.
So that's Dr. Eggman.
Well, I guess I'm using something. I'll just take it with me. Farewell, you knucklehead.
Not if I can help it.
He has no one to blame but himself for that.
What'd
you do my emerald? You broke it into a million pieces!
Prevent the Master Emerald from being stolen, you idiot. If it's in pieces, I can restore it. And by the way, that's not your emerald.
Doesn't matter. I'll look into it once I get back to the base.
I despise anyone who takes jewels from me. All the world's gems are mine to keep.
Yeah, we'll see about that, Batgirl.
I really want to listen to this in, like, the Japanese dub. But the playthrough's already going through, so I'm not changing that. Alright, let's talk to the friends. A statue with scary eyes. Same thing like how it was last time. It'll immediately be here, apparently? Here, what do you have to say? A high play. Oh, thank you. This is a really shitty game of just fucking, like, hot. Or whatever that thing is that you play in school to, like, say, hey, yeah, you found it. I seriously can't be having this amount of difficulty right now, can I? Bed's in here. Yep, got it. Cool. Radical, dude! Alright, let's see what this friend has to say. I don't know why I called the computers friends. Maybe it's because they give me tips or something. Under the wing of two birds. Alright. Around here as two birds. That I don't understand how that one is. Wait, hold on. There's yeah, sure. He's dead. I don't understand how that clue works. Like, was there two peacock or something? Because if it was, then that's very situational. The wind blows. Oh, I remember. I got that clue last time too. And you know what doesn't make sense about it? Like, there's fans and stuff everywhere. Obviously, there's this thing here in the middle that shoots wind, but you could, like, really argue and be like, hey, man, you know, the fucking fans, they also blow wind. Don't ask what that voice was. It's fine. Dancing Rock. Son of a bitch, I already know which one it is. It's like... it's not going to be any of these ones, I don't think. I want to say it's going to be up top somewhere? God, the cameras in the camera in this game was just absolutely awful. I really don't know now. Circle around a windy area. Oh, it's... is it, like, flying around? Oh, shit, there it is. I'm fucking blind. Okay, no. It can't be this hard to get... it is hard. Where the fuck did it go? Oh, yeah, no, that's fine. This camera sucks so badly. Okay, I'm... okay. Right, like this. There we go, I got it.
I found him.
Not too bad. That should have been a B. I'm gonna look up, like, how this game actually assesses, like, points and stuff. Because clearly I'm not doing something right here. I don't understand how you figure that out when, like, it just looks like a regular island. I didn't see anything that made it really heavily enforced, but sure. When this game came out, like the original version of this game? I don't know, it was probably like 2001 or something. No, there's no way it was 2001, Jesus. It was sometime in the 90s, I know that much. You know what's bad is I'm talking about all this stuff, and I'm gonna have to edit it in, otherwise I look like a fucking jackass. So, I'm only making more work for myself as I'm talking. So, I really hope you guys appreciate that. Oh, here's a really good pro strat against Eggman. You just kinda sit in front of him and just, like, fucking beat him in. Yeah, fuck mecha battles. We're just gonna, like, punch you in the dick. Wait a sec. What's some really fucking animated seagulls?
This time I'll let you go, but the next time we meet, you won't be so lucky.
I think you only ever fight him like one other time, too.
Wow, Tails, you did!
Oh, thanks, Tails! Thanks for helping me! Are you here also to free Sonic or whatever?
I'm the one who should be asking that question. Don't you know it's dangerous here? I know, but I'm here to save my hero, Sonic! Again? Hurry!
You know, actually, my question is, how did she even get on the base? You know? Like, Tails had a fly-in. What did she do to get here? They never actually explain, like, how she's here. Or maybe they do, actually. Maybe it's in the dark story, and I'm just fucking forgetting. And now how to beat every single Tails level game. Okay. How to beat any Tails level ever. I'm just gonna fucking do it. Alright, guys, and this is how you beat any Tails level. Any robot level, actually, in this game. Fucking pro strat right there. I would say you just hold your button on, like, X or B or whatever, and you'll be fine. Oh, God. Did I fuck up? Oh, I thought I fucked up royally. I don't have the hover boots yet. Do I get that? I think it's, like, the mission around in the city. Who cares? It's fine. It doesn't matter. What's up here, actually? Do you get anything cool? No, you don't. You probably need the hover boots. This does matter. Oh, yeah, man. Use the Vulcan cannon. You know, why is it spelled Vulcan like that? Not like the Greek god or whatever. I want to find out, like, what Vulcan means. Maybe it just has a double meaning that I'm not aware of. I'm not putting up the definition of Vulcan. I'm pretty sure, like, you guys are expecting that. I'm not going to do that. Man, I'm doing so good at this game. It's almost like I know everything that's going to happen. Although I feel like I already made that joke, so I can't. Yeah, I can, because it's for the funnies, right? For the Haas. Please? Okay, what did I miss? Oh, do I have to kill him to open the door? Yeah, I do. Okay, that's stupid. Did I just soft lock myself? Okay, no I didn't. You just have to get like a running start. Hey, I killed it! Awesome! And, yep, got them all. Yeah, because there's definitely not any hiding or anything like that. See it, but I promise there was one over there. Oh wow, already at the awesome. It's because that's just how good I am at this game, right?
I did it!
Hell yeah, we did. We did it, Tails. Okay, so I got 20,000 points in that and still got a C. Clearly, I don't know how the fucking leveling in this game goes. Not leveling. Point scores. I don't know how this point scores in this game go. Oh, Sonic, getting ready to go out.
Huh? Amy?
Keep your voice down. Have no fear. Amy Rose is here.
How'd you get here?
That's what I'm curious about.
Well, if you gotta know, I caught a ride with Tails. Are you sure?
That's definitely not how you got here, but sure.
It looks like you could use it.
The reason I'm in here is because of that fake hedgehog.
You mean that black hedgehog?
Did you see it? Where is it now?
If I tell you, will you marry me?
Those are some very heavy stakes there, Amy.
I had you this time.
I thought I had you this time. Ha shucks, outsmarted by him just saying no.
That black hedgehog came here with Dr. Eggman.
So, Eggman's behind this, huh?
What's all that writing on the wall anyway? Did you write that?
Oh, of course he wrote that. He was really just working on his, like, astrophysics or whatever hell that rambling is. Alright, now I'm gonna get Sonic's upgrade and it's gonna be so fucking awesome. What? I'm gonna try that again, because that was absolute bullshit. Look, I even got a ring this time too, so there's no way it will kill me. Alright, I wish I could go there, but I really can't. Not yet, anyway. You know, I'm curious what's over there, you know? Oh, the light shoes! What does that do? Light dash to move at light speeds along passive ring! Oh, I honestly thought that was gonna be more. And I said ring instead of rings. Okay. Whatever. And trust fall! You know, how come they only drop, like, one thing of missiles at Sonic and we didn't just, like, bombard the whole thing? Because clearly the building can... The building. Okay, the ship. The ship can clearly take more than one, like... It can just take missiles. I'm really trying to think more things to say at this point. But let's be honest, I'm just here to ramble while playing a game. Like, you guys didn't even come for the rambling. You were just like, oh, man, the Sonic Adventure 2 gameplay video. Like, that's not on the internet. Oh, I almost dropped off like an asshole. Oh no, I'm not gonna make it! Oh god, I'm actually. Hello? Oh god, am I. Please, oh god, no, that took more time. I actually did that. You know, I don't have anyone I can be mad at other than myself. Like, that... Yeah. I shouldn't have gone back for that. I should have just kept running. Why did I even do that? Oh, I hope I get the fucking... Get the one up! I didn't get the one. It's fine. I have, like, 3 lives left. I don't have anything to worry about, though. Yeah, that's definitely fucking A material, right? Oh, E. Yeah.
Barely made it.
Yeah, I saw that coming. Okay. I have some funny things to show you here, because, you know, you haven't seen them a million times already.
Hey, that blue hedgehog again of all places.
I found you, Faker.
I found you, Faker.
I think you're the fake hedgehog around here. You're comparing yourself to me? Huh.
You're not even good enough to be
And he just like interrupts him. It's fine. Okay. First things first. Shadow, you're an absolute joke. Like, come on, man. I'm right here. Just go hit me. It's fine. It's fine, dude. Just come on. I'm literally right here. It's okay. Okay, I'm done toying with him. Oh, God. What? Hello? Shadow? Yeah, no, like, just...
So you're not just a hedgehog.
Oh, hey, I just killed him. That's how you do it. You just spam A, and then fuck him. Okay, this level right here... Oh, God, I did not have a good concept of time. And just the ending of the level... I always thought it was a cool level, but I was just like, oh man, I hate going and playing this level. But in reality, no, it's not even that bad of a level. It's fine. It's okay. Oh god, I gotta get out! Oh god, let's go save him! Oh, okay. Maybe I shouldn't just light speed dash at like every single fucking coin I see. Ring, coin. It's the same thing, more or less. You know what? Fuck it. It's fine. We don't need any of it. So I literally just got him right here. It's fine. Oh, let's not drop again. That really didn't go too well for me last time. Oh, I... Sure? Oh, yes! I... Just six more and I'll literally have a fucking life. Like, hell yes. Oh, even easier. Yep, there's that light. Hell yeah. Oh, I can't even light speed dash because of the stupid shield thing. That's fine. But let's see what I can get if I go down further. Oh, I thought I pressed enough. Okay. I think, is this the spot? Yeah, it is. Fuck this particular spot. Like, I struggled so much as a kid with this, but it's fine, because, like, oh no, I'm about to crash. What am I going to do? Oh, hey, look, just in the nick of time. It's, you know,
yes.
Neek. Not Nick. Neek. Sure.
Just me?
No, that probably should have been a B. Ah, yes, explosions. Ah, destruction, Michael Bay. Is that still relevant? Is that relevant in this decade? Probably not. Oh, hey. And what is literally just the fucking level with the best soundtrack.
I have to hurry and find the Master Emerald.
You know what I'm gonna do? I'm not even actually gonna talk for this level. Even though I already am. Like, the rest of this isn't gonna matter. Like, I could be talking in the background and I don't care. I'm literally just gonna, like, I'm going to just play the Pumpkin Hill song for this level, and I'm going to finish it within the entirety of that song. It's funny because it's a challenge, but it's not, because, you know, with the power of editing, I could literally be done. Like, right now. Okay, yeah, no, we're not actually going to do that as I think about it. Fuck that thing. Don't I have a friend over here? Yeah, I do. Hey, where's the next one? Three Brothers Tombstones. Yeah, you got me. Hey, what do you have to say, friend? Ghost Train Mountain? Oh yeah, it's gonna be like somewhere here. It's like, yeah, okay, I'm just gonna dig it. Yep, okay, cool. Oh, you have a friend. What do you have to say? A place where flames cross. Oh, I know where that is, I think. Never mind, there's no flames here. I thought there was flames there. Oh, what do you have to say, friend? Pumpkin Mountain. Where in Pumpkin Mountain is there flames? Boy, it sure would be nice to know if I knew where I fucking was. Oh, it's actually like... Oh god. Okay, that was worth it. It really wasn't, but it's fine. B rank. Yeah, see, look, I am good at this game. Oh, gee willikers, everyone. The Egg Empire is doing something.
World's greatest scientist, and soon to be the world's greatest ruler.
I've always wondered, like, how do you even go about and actually, like, how do you actually even, like, spread your message through that? You know, it's just like, hey, I'm just going to take over every single thing in the airwaves. Like, I don't know how you would go about doing that, but I'm not going to question it. Enough supervillains do it that it has to be, like, a real thing, right? You know what's bad is when I first saw this, my thought process wasn't like, oh, the moon got destroyed. My thought process was, oh, the giant spaceship is the moon, and it's destroying Earth's second moon. Like, yeah, that's a thing that exists, right? Oh, I forgot there was like even a time, like a counter for this. Like, why, like that was so important.
Look,
oh,
half
yeah.
The moon is gone?
Eggman.
See, now I have to really feel really bad. Maybe I just wasn't paying attention to these guys.
But how did he manage to harness all that energy?
It's got to be the Chaos Emeralds. Yeah, that's the reason they were looking for him. Tails?
The Chaos Emeralds are like magic. They have the power to attract each other. I can use that to find out.
If I remember correctly, I think that's like a synthetic emerald or something. So I don't understand how it even finds like the other actual emeralds. And we have another Tails level. Yeah, we do. So it says to elude the enemies in pursuit, but we're not like actually like anything. It's just a point A to point B, like with the Sonic thing where it's like, yeah, just get out of there within 8 minutes. Sure, yeah, we actually need to like beat the level within 8 minutes, but this one, like, if I stood still, nothing bad is gonna happen. No, oh dang, if only I had some like boosters. See, you need to have extreme precision to get through this level, or else. Well, nothing really happens. I just want to pretend like I'm actually like pro or something. And hey, got the robot. Again. I think it's only in the Tails that I can get it for obvious reasons. Can I just like? Oh, that switch actually turns it off. I've always like gone through and just like got hit, and I'm just like, no, it's fine. Fuck you. You know, it's probably one of the weirdest parts about Tails World, actually, just the Tails thing, missions in general. Is you're going through a mecha and stuff like that, and that's fine, it makes sense. He's like a brainy dude, right? But the rings at this point really don't matter, you know? Like, yeah, you use them to get health back, but never mind, the rings matter a lot. I'm just stupid, I don't understand the game design. Why do I keep getting hit by these missiles? You know, as much as I would like to brag on this game and be like, oh man, this is what used to pass for games back in the day, this is still arguably like one of the best Sonic games that's ever come out. Except now, it's not. Fuck that game. Fuck this game. Just, yeah. Okay, no, in all seriousness, this is like, yeah, this is still like by far one of the best Sonic games that's ever come out. So. Okay, we're just gonna go ahead and hit the game because. Hello? I really just jumped off the edge like an asshole. Come on, you can make it, Tails. You can make it. Oh, I actually made it? But I don't know. Oh. Oh, okay, cool. Awesome, I did it. That would have been really bad. Okay, finally back to where, like, I should have been. Why? Even when I'm not doing anything, it's just, yeah, fuck you, dude, just... no. Okay, we're almost there, we're almost at the end. We're not gonna die again, because we're not that bad. But we are bad enough to get like that. And, oh, man. Weird. Who would have, like... Oh, hey, I forgot. Like, those, like, movie poster things. Hey, fuck you guys. There's movie poster things for Chows and, like, Chaos. I like that.
I did it!
No, see, with that bullshit that I went through, I should have at least gotten an F. Oh, the mountainous area. The mines.
I didn't expect the inside of the mines to be like this. This is going to be tougher than I thought.
You know, as much as I used to hate Knuckles' levels, I'm starting to realize they're not honestly all that bad, you know? I just don't care, dude. Omo Chow, go away. I don't even think this is the first time I've, like, picked you up, but just fuck you. Room filled with skulls and ghosts. Okay, but it's, like, somewhere. Oh, sure. Well, I was wrong. It's not there. Ghosts are waiting. Yes, I understand. There are ghosts and skulls, apparently. But where are they? Somewhere. Oh, I bet I know where it is. Okay, we're going to go through this damn thing here. We're going to go down. And yeah, we're going to enter here. Oh, hey. I thought I was going to have to dig for it. Minecart dumping area. What the hell is a minecart dumping area? I don't think I was supposed to get that one yet, but okay. Oh, hey. Let's go to one. See what happens. I don't think anything happened, actually. Oh! Hold on. If I had to take an educated guess. Okay, get some air. Alright, let's go in here. There's no air down here. I'm actually about to die. I actually just died because I'm an idiot. Oh, but I still get to keep my emerald. Okay, cool. Also, how the fuck do I turn this water back down? We're going back to fucking level 3, guys. Clearly... I can't even say clearly, just fuck the water. Dude. Oh, hey, look, the area that this thing is still at is like... Yeah, okay, it's still somewhere here. Somewhere here. Oh, well, it sure is. Stairs... Stair-shaped brick wall room? What? Why did I say wall? Second off, what do you mean to stair... I don't remember this game as much as I thought I did. Down below. Down below. Okay, so like, down here somewhere, right? Oh, that's also transparent. Oh, we are not... Underneath path behind caution something here. Oh, okay. I see. It's gonna be like right in there. Okay. We're gonna get some air. We're gonna try and get some air, please, please. What? The hell is this? Wait. I don't know if you guys heard that, but that was my headphones. The air necklace. An oxygen tank that... What? That's actually a thing in this game. So I can now just breathe underwater without... You know, going back and finding these things as an adult, it's like, man. I was a fucking idiot as a kid. But as it turns out, I was also an idiot as an adult, so... I wasn't even supposed to find it. I was supposed to have found the emerald already. Hey man, I found a new secret that I didn't even know about. I should at least get an A.
Sheesh. There always seems to be a lot of police around when you don't need them. Tails,
oh, isn't that right, Sonic?
For some reason, I'm not getting a signal from the 6 remaining Chaos Emeralds. Maybe Eggman took the emeralds into outer space.
Wow, he took it to outer space. You know, I was actually about to ask a really stupid question. I'm like, hey man, how did he come to that logic? But,
hey guys.
Yeah, we literally just saw him destroy something using a fucking planetary object to destroy the moon. So yeah, I guess making the assumption that it's in space isn't such a bad thing.
Hey, where are you going?
Move aside, Knuckles. I managed to find the transcripts between Eggman and the President in the government computer. I'm following the President's limo right now. If we get into the limo, we can trace the call.
There's still not enough times where I care about the fact that this story is doing.
Okay, let's meet up there.
move out of the way as he literally just drives around. So yeah, we didn't even need that. Alright, we got this, Mr. President. I'm gonna find you, and I'm gonna get you. You know, I probably shouldn't say that. I'll probably end up on a list of some sort. Oh god, hit the boost! Excuse me, sir. Oh god, man, I just can't steer this thing. Although I'm pretty sure if I like were to take my hand off the A button, it'd be fine. Man, I really can't like just steer this thing. Alright, let's boost! Oh god, I killed him. Yep, he's dead. And oh, he's dead too. That's unfortunate. I'm killing a lot of people today. You know what I don't understand? Like, first off, why is this bridge so long? Because this is a bridge. This isn't like any other like type of construction. Structure. Structural building. That's not a building, though. It's a structure. We're just gonna go with structure. Anyway, there's no way that this is, like, you know, like, how do you even build this? Like, look how long I've been going. Like, I've been traveling on this thing for nearly 2 minutes worth of a time, and so many turns and shit. This should not be the case with a bridge like this. Oh, hey, the president's almost there. Let's go. All right, Sonic. The bomb's been planted. You just gotta detonate it. Okay, that's gonna get me on a list. And we'll take that C. And we got Mini Game Kart Racing, available now with 3 courses.
Mr.
I'm actually a little curious as to what those
show
courses
that since
are.
The
I'm
incident
gonna lie.
3 hours ago, the country is in turmoil. Our financial communities are impacted, and our satellite communications are down. An emergency meeting has been called. Mr. President, this is a national crisis.
Man, who would have thought they would have guessed like what was going on in 2020 so easily?
Spare me the details. Exactly just what is it that you want? Dr. Eggman?
Well, let's just get down to business then, shall we, Mr. President? I won't bore you with all the details since I know you are a very busy man. Mr. President, my demands are quite simple. Surrender to the Eggman Empire and make no attempts to resist. Otherwise...
Otherwise?
Otherwise, I'll blow you up. So, how exactly did Sonic hear all of that?
Sonic!
Eggman Empire! Yeah, right!
What the heck's going on here?
Don't worry, Mr. President. Everything's under control. Just leave it to us. Got it, Tails?
I got it! He's transmitting from the Space Colony Ark!
Man, he's transmitting from the Space Colony Ark? That one giant thing that was literally used to destroy the moon? Who would have guessed?
We're receiving an incoming signal from our agent.
Inside that pyramid?
I saw Eggman go inside the pyramid. And more importantly, I saw that Batgirl go inside with him as well.
I don't know how important that really is, Knuckles, if I'm being honest, because, you know, it clearly makes sense to get the Master Emerald into, as you know, back into shape, but I mean, if it's only Shard that she has and you need to have the full thing for it to do whatever it's going to do, what does it matter? You know, you can always handle afterwards. Just get Eggman. Make sure he doesn't blow up literally the... You know, is it supposed to be the USA that he was the president of? Or what? I don't actually know. It's fine. Whatever. Try shooting those strange-looking things off the wall. You mean the dynamite? You know, I didn't actually read what he said, so I probably just could have been like a giant asshole. Oh, Machao, you deserve so much better, but you're kind of a bitch. You know, I just didn't realize, like, as soon as it died, it's like bullets went away. I don't think that's how that actually works in real life, but hey, we're not gonna question it. Oh, fuck me. I went to scratch my nose and I died. Well, I didn't die, but I got hit, and that's not fair. Fuck the monkeys! Sound like Lord Frieza.
Hello, monkeys!
The monkeys! I just walked into that like a dumbass. I still have no idea. I'm getting a lot of otters. Holy crap. Man, if only I knew what those otters were for. Gee willikers. if only there was an extra item I could have been collecting this entire time to make use of these exotic animals. And boom, 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 boom. Oh, well, just let me up, please. And just like that, we're at the pyramid. I guess technically we were all at the pyramid already, but now we're like entering the pyramid. Yeah, something like that. I don't understand the scaling system in this anymore. Alright. Okay. So there's nothing wrong with this level at all. In fact, I think this is probably one of the coolest levels in this game. But this was a level I would play and I never wanted to come back. Like, yeah, sure. Freaking the jungle area in the weird island. Yeah, no, that was, it sucked, but I was okay with playing it. Here, however, I never came back to this area. Like, ever. Like, every chance I could avoid this, I did. But in reality, you know, it's like, it's not even like it's a bad level. It's just, I don't know. I just did not care for it. Oh, I should not have been able to get through that, but sure. Oh, gee, this weird thing with like a plus thing on there. I wonder what this is to. This was like one of the this is actually like what they used the promotional thing for the game when it came out. Like this was actually in the whatever it's called, the commercial. Oh, that I went through that entirely wrong. Alright. Gonna go ahead and get this through and whoops! That was actually on purpose, guys. I was trying to kill him and make it funny. And he's dead too! Oh man, fucking MLG gamer moment! I'm actually too lazy to try and find the fanfare. Get off me, you fucking wildebeest. I'm too lazy to try and find the actual fanfare for that, so, yeah, you get my ass with this. That could not be grinding ever so slowly. Whee! Oh, yeah, that's right, the exit's, like, right here.
Yes.
No probably should have gotten an A, but that's fine.
Looks like we're heading toward the center of the base.
Now we just need to get some keys.
That egghead sure loves mechanical things, doesn't he? I'll bet he has one or two spaceships lying around here somewhere.
The door's
I like how that's like the premise that they go off of. Is, yeah, he probably has other ways for us to get into space other than just the one way that he had.
Why do I have to find the key?
Which, I mean, in hindsight, yeah, I guess it kind of makes sense. But at the same time, it's like, no. No, fuck you. Alright, well, let's go ahead and find these, whatever they're called. Oh wait, actually, first off. There we go, hammer glove. Oh, first things first. Shoebox. What the hell kind of a hint is that? Oh. Big feet. Boy? It's in here, isn't it? Wait, so... Hold on, no, how... Oh. Okay, sure. Friend? Room with the glowing floor. I don't know what that means, so... Let's go in here. Wait, can I get soft-locked in here? No, because there's a reflecting roof. For anyone who doesn't understand what I'm saying when I'm like, oh, can I get soft-locked? What that means is, like, so sometimes in areas, there's an unintentional, like, design where... Oh, wait, there's a friend. Wait, hold on a second. That's not even the key I'm looking for, and it's right there. Okay. Sure, I'll take it. Or not. So what I was saying before, I just, like, realized there was a key there, and I need to grab it. So soft lock is, like, whenever, like, unintentionally a game designer, like, you know... Oh my god, I can't get this fucking key. When, like, a game designer makes it to where, like, unintentionally you can get stuck in an area, but you have no way of getting out. I don't know if that's like the actual like an official term of any sorts, but that's what I've learned it as, and that was from watching other people who called it that. So, you know, Oh, hi, gorilla people. No, fuck you, I'm out. Ah, I really am out. I didn't even know that was gonna take me anywhere. Oh, wait, hold on. Friend! Not what I wanted to do. Sure. Get up there. Path connecting the red room and the blue room. Okay, so now... Okay. I think I know where this thing's at. No, let's get here. Okay, cool. So, in between... Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and hit here. Oh, see, I was not even supposed to know about those walls yet. Fuck you, dude. He has it. Ooh, so fucking good. And that's B rank. Fuck
yeah,
yes.
I feel good.
I honestly don't remember how many more Oh, this fucking boss. Who's you there? Guys don't even know. 12 what minutes.
A ghost?
I already hate this dude so fucking much. I had to wait so many times. Actually, I'll go ahead and tell you what that 12 fucking minute means. Okay, so 12 minutes is what it took me last time just to fight this boss and kill it the first time I did this bullshit. No, fuck, I missed it. And it wasn't even because of like shit like that. No, it's just I literally was one hit away from killing him the first time. The fight took 8 minutes because this asshole just did not want to get hit. And his fucking little bitch-ass baby going, mama, mama. Like, no. Fuck this thing. Child. Yep. Okay, I actually don't know how I got here, but we're not gonna question that. I should not have gotten hit. You know what's funny, actually? This was another fight I hated as a kid. I keep talking about how I hated this game, but I did love it. I promise. Like, I did actually enjoy my time with this game. Like, I have fond memories of this game. I played it a lot as a kid. Yeah. Oh my god, just let me fucking get you. Oh my god. You just fucking try and hit it, and it's just mama, mama. Oh god, I was not expecting that one. Did I get him? Fuck yeah, I did. Alright, dude. You're out. Fuck you. 4 minutes. Yeah, do a little dance. That's not really a dance. And then we have one more boss fight, I think.
That was pretty rough.
Yeah, because we got, like, the pyramid dude.
We did it! Let's go, Amy!
Yeah! You little thieves! Did you really think
Come and get some, Eggman!
Sonic!
I'm plotting my speed. Just leave it to me!
Okay, so let's just go ahead and say that there are multiple ships in this area here that he can get to. But after, like, knowing that Sonic is there, and I understand, you know, like, yeah, no, we gotta try and kill him, sure. But in the event that he doesn't die, and you have more than one ship, wouldn't you, like, I don't know, like, wouldn't you just, like, not let it be available for him? I don't know. Seems like you're just making extra work for yourself. Alright, just relax. There we go, yeah. It's fine, dude. You just have a blue marsupial thing. Are hedgehogs marsupials? No, they're fucking rodents. What's wrong with you? Jesus Christ. Get back on. You fuck. You actual fuck. Just relax. Just lay back down. Yes, it's fine. The blue, not marsupial, is just climbing up your back. Little rock golem, don't say a word. I'm gonna break your oh god. No, it's fine. I'm gonna fucking get hit. Here's another thing too. Like, why is he just sitting still and letting me like just free roam on his back to hit his head? I don't know. I can nip at so many things just in general. I don't know why I do. Cause it's there's no reason to. There's honestly no reason to. It's a good game. I'm just sitting here, like, taking the piss out of it. Oh, that explains every other Let's Play now. Yeah, see, and, like, look, there's the fucking rocket. Like, why would you actually allow him to get on there? Actually, here's the next question. I don't know why he's, like, rushing, because, like, if I remember correctly, Tails is the one who's flying it. So it's not like he had to really run away, you know? Oh, you know what, actually? Okay, so we're going to go ahead and give Dr. Eggman the benefit of the doubt, okay? So he was actually just launching them, since, you know, he just had no other way of getting rid of them. So he was actually launching them, but it just so happened to get hijacked by them. Yeah, that's it. That makes sense.
Space colony where Eggman is hiding.
What the? Oh no, it's opened.
Right? We should be landing
soon.
Oh no,
the hatch doors
don't
are open.
You know what I don't understand, like with the emerald cargo, pieces, man, like.
What do you mean, don't sweat it?
Right?
Land the shuttle and
so you only have to collect like three more in this game at some point from Knuckles.
Don't touch that lever!
But like, does that mean it was almost completed? At that point, well, obviously, yeah, I had to be completed. I'm stupid. That's how they, like, made it so that way Knuckles had
What's
a level
up with
in
that
this
knucklehead
game.
Anyway, trying to take over the show.
God, I'm really overthinking
I thought
this.
We were toast for sure.
Huh? Where did he go now?
Looks like he bailed. This place looks deserted, dusty too. This place was shut down about 50 years ago because of a terrible accident. The first Bernoulli spherical space colony, called ARC. When it was operational, it was the most advanced research center of its kind. But looking at
you
it
You know,
now,
the mythos in, like, this time frame of Sonic was really interesting, actually, because, you know, you had, like, what was going on in Sonic Adventure, and then Sonic Adventure 2, and then, like, Shadow the Hedgehog comes out, and kind of, like, just, like, Oh, no, it wasn't even Shadow the Hedgehog. It was Sonic Heroes first.
Someone designed that weapon to be
then
impenetrable from outside
it was Shadow the Hedgehog.
Its defense shields are super
and
strong.
Then 06 comes out and really fucks everything up.
Isn't that a Chaos Emerald?
It looks like it, doesn't it? But in fact, it's a fake one I created after researching the real Emerald. It has the same wavelength and properties.
Yeah, so he's explaining how this one is a synthetic one.
It's
like, it's not even a real
energy field
Chaos Emerald.
The Chaos Emeralds and blow up. It looks so real, even a machine can't tell the difference. I'll find the power supply and destroy it. Sonic, you find the control room, okay?
So the plan is, we'll switch the Chaos Emeralds when the machine is stuck, right?
Well, like, what were you even gonna do, Amy? You know, I can't say that, actually. That's not fair, because in her game, yeah. In her levels in, like, the first game, it wasn't even all that bad. Maybe I'll actually play the first game at some point. I don't know. That sounds like a very arduous task, but I have heard you. Okay, see, this area always fucked me up. What I would do is I would destroy everything and open up that little fucking backspace. But it's fine. Oh shit, that controller, fucking camera. None of that was good. Alright. I feel like I'm wasting time jumping because I'm just getting dragged everywhere I need it. Alright, alley-oop! Oh, well. I honestly had a miniature heart attack. Oh, fuck that thing. I still... Can I hit it? Oh, wow, I don't know what I did, but I sure did. Oh, we're not gonna... We're just gonna wait for you to come back up. Oh, please let this balloon have, like, health or something. It does! Oh, thank God. I really just... You know, I don't care. It's fine, because I can still make it. Excuse me? Hello? What actually happened there? Wait, hold on. So if I... No, because I don't even understand what happened. Like... Okay, friend, sure. Okay, I don't understand why I was able to fly through that time, but sure. So... I just got here, and I'm already tired of the space levels. And space levels are supposed to be really cool. Okay, honestly, it's just Tails that I have the... I really just lost the shield. Okay. Stop it! I don't actually remember what I'm supposed to do. There it is. Okay. This is what I need. The bazooka. I don't understand how I missed this. Oh, hey! No, fuck you, dude. Hi, Big. Okay, I'm sleeping. Sorry, Big. Gotta go. Why can't I just get through this damn level? Oh, Big's not there anymore. What? Oh, it's because I'm not even in the right area. Okay, hi, Big. Hey, Big. It's cool seeing you, dude. Bye. Now comes this fucking area. I'm just like, oh, I actually missed the ghost. Yeah, no. First time I went through this, I was so sad because I honestly thought I died. I took the faith and I was like, oh no, I wasn't supposed to actually go there. But no, it's fine because I'm running into this. Hell yeah. Oh, I thought I was actually going to go through that without taking damage. So, jokes on me. I'm pretty sure some of those things hit. But it's fine. We're going to take that. We take the wounds that we get. Like this one. And the final result is... fuck you.
I gotta do better next time.
You know, I can't even be mad when I get a low score after I died, because all your points apparently get erased, and I didn't realize that until after I died 20 times with Tails, so fuck me.
Okay, Sonic!
Alright, we're gonna put the emerald in, and we're gonna fuck shit up. Okay, so here's something I don't understand about this. I understand that you go there to go find the emeralds and whatnot. Totally fine, I get it. But the world's gonna be destroyed. Maybe focus a little bit more on... what the fuck is dangerous water drops? Anyway, but yeah, maybe you should focus more on, like, getting the fucking world saved? And then get the master emerald pieces? I don't know, man. That's just me. Destroy the water enemy at the top of the arc. Oh, I bet I know what it is. Okay, hold on. I don't know how that works, but it sure did. See, you're not the enemy I need to kill, but I'm gonna kill you anyway, because you're an asshole. Alright, now we're gonna go all the way to the fucking top of this entire area and avoid fucking meteors. We're just gonna go to zigzag motion, because meteors always tend to kill me. Hello? Where is he? I actually don't know where he is, then, because... I mean, I know I'm not, like, at the highest point in this game yet, but... pretty sure I was pretty close. You know, conceptually, this is a really cool area. Okay, there he is. He's who I need to kill. Let's go, bitch. Okay, get a coin. Get a coin. Get a coin. Get a coin. Okay. I didn't think that would kill him, but it did. What do you got for me, friend? The first stage. What the fuck does that mean, the first stage? Oh, I bet it's like somewhere in the bottom. We're gonna take an educated guess and go all the way down and fucking spiral our way down here. I really hope I didn't waste time doing that, because I'm not... okay, yeah. First stage. Down below. So I'm gonna be digging somewhere. Oh, okay. Yeah, right here. Boom. I bet this stupid thing was gonna say, like, oh yeah, get the moon. Oh no, it's not. What do you got for me, friend? Try digging while watching this... oh, hey, another friend. What do you got for me? The big platform with six circles. What are these hints? Like, what even are these hints sometimes, you know? Oh, what in the hell else is over here? Oh, maybe... no. Yeah, definitely not. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna dig into it. Boom.
I found him.
Yeah. That wasn't that bad, actually. I don't care about the score. It's gonna be bad. Yeah, SD. Fuck that.
That was tough.
Alright, now we're gonna fight Rouge, because... somehow they showed up together.
Long time no see, treasure hunter. Did you find my emerald?
That's a good one. Your emerald. Talking to you is a waste of time.
Alright.
Very well.
I'm gonna fucking end this bad chick. Really quick. Jump in the air. What? Hello? No. Get over here, bitch. Where are you going? Actually. And... oh, yeah. We got her.
I never lose.
Get away. Literally just, like, clocked her in the jaw. Maybe I shouldn't be so happy about that, actually. No, it's fine. Equal rights, right? Is Those noises right there are not appropriate
Stop
for this game.
And give me back my emerald.
What are you babbling about? You call yourself a hunter, attacking a lady? Shame on you.
What kind of lady goes around stealing gems anyway?
Those belong to me.
So I don't understand why she has she's having such a problem with, like, falling. Because she can glide, too. We just saw her glide in that fight.
Take your hands to yourself.
And that was some sort of tension right there that I'm not okay with. What do you mean saving your life? You could have just, like, flown. Actually, you could have flown. You are a bat. I don't know how a kid does glide, but you actually have wings. You can fly, probably.
Just take them. They stink like echidnas do.
If that's what you thought, you should have given me them in the first place.
And it's restored.
Finally.
What?
I'm sorry if I hurt you.
We should get going.
We. Well, whatever. It's not like it matters. Alright, now we get to the part where I have to try and, like, get out of here. This! Okay. I promise. I really promise. I did like this game. This was a great game. Enjoyed it from my childhood. Fuck that thing right there. But this was a good game. Okay. Forget everything I've said, actually. So... one level where I had to fucking... oh, hold on, what was that? Is that a life? I don't know what that was, not sure. But yeah, okay, so that one level where, you know, the fucking Egyptian level... yeah, okay, I wasn't too fond of that level as a kid, not sure. Okay, it's fine. It's not fine, but it's fine. But this level. This specific level. The other space level that Sonic gets? Oh yeah, spoiler alert, you get two levels of Sonic with the space level. Fucking this level here? No. Absolutely not. And it's not even because, like, this part right here. Like, no, this is fine, you know, this is cool. But the end. The end of this level, oh my god. Would never, ever recommend it to anyone. I think I booked this one. Yeah, okay, I go this way, because then, like, light speed. I kind of feel like I'm missing something. It probably isn't important. Oh, fuck me. Oh, am I actually destroying them by doing this? Hell yeah. I thought I'd have to be, like, an asshole just fucking roll. No, I can literally just... hell yeah. I'm surprisingly controlling this fairly well. Considering you have to be, like, upside down in certain parts. And this isn't... ignore what I said. I obviously don't know. I really did that just to say hi to this dude. Okay. This area right here. I, for the longest time, struggled so hard with this as a kid. And it's not even that hard. Like, look. Okay, so we're gonna go... we're just gonna pull this. Bounce. Click this here. Alright, yeah. We're gonna make a jump. Yeah, easy peasy. Gonna hit this lever. We're gonna kill this thing immediately. Gonna not hit that lever. There we go. We're gonna jump all the fuck the way down over here. We're gonna hit that thing. Just keep going. Alright. We're gonna ignore that. That one too. Make another jump. Alright. Light speed dash. Gonna get whatever this is. gonna not roll off the edge, holy shit. It's gonna go this way now. And it's just gonna go ahead and keep going, right? Just pretty straightforward, not gonna hit that fucking edge again. I will need to stop doing that. This edge. Go ahead and go ahead have the point because I wasn't even worth it. And then hit that edge right there. Blow it up and boom, look, just like that. We finished it. It's fine. Yes! But as a kid, I swear to God, I hated that area. And it was just so confusing because I could never beat it. And I don't even remember what part I got stuck on. It's probably the part where I had to jump onto the blue section. Oh wow, just I'm actually surprised it. I got to see with that one. I honestly thought it was going to be worse because I didn't, like, get any rings. Alright, so 33 minutes until the world blows up. And just like that, the main man, the myth, the legend, Sonic. Right there.
Let's take care of business first, shall we, Sonic?
Hand over the Chaos Emerald, slowly. You really care for her.
Handing over the fake emerald, I can kill two birds with one stone.
Put the emerald down right there and back off.
You've turned into a big time villain, Doctor.
You know, if you didn't smirk there, that probably would have given away. Although, in all fairness, I think he, like, says, like, yeah, I already knew.
You thought you could trick me with that fake emerald, didn't you?
So, how did you know it wasn't the real one?
Tails!
Because you just told me, Fox Boy.
Because you just told me, Fox Boy. That's actually not what it was. I'm pretty sure it wasn't.
Now, for a little space ride, that will clear the colony back.
I'm counting on you, Tails.
Farewell, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Sonic!
Oh no, Sonic's gonna die.
It has the same wavelength and properties, but is less powerful than the real one.
The same wavelength and properties. But can I do this?
And
farewell.
Oh, he's dead. Yep, that's the end of the game. Sorry, guys.
Now we have some unfinished business to take care of. Give me the real emerald, I will release you both. You have my promise.
Yeah, you have my promise. I won't just straight up kill you like I killed Sonic. Uh-huh. I like how it just gave me advice for like a two-player game, but I'm just like running through the campaign. Oh, remember that those pro strats I said the first time that I was like fighting against Dr. Eggman? Yeah, no, not this time. Oh god, yeah, definitely. I don't like weapon there. Get away! No. I fucking... Oh god. And I only have like one life left to try and kill Eggman. No. I'm not okay with any of this. Just... Okay. Oh, I actually killed him. Hell yeah. Outside the space colony arc with a countdown of 21 minutes. And why does it care about the seconds? Just give me the minutes.
I feel some strange energy.
Goodness gracious, Knuckles, what's this weird energy? And oh my god, what's this light? Sonic? Delivered by the angels?
He's Sonic. Whoa, I wasn't sure if I could pull that one off. Somehow I managed to use the Chaos Control.
You know, he only ever sees it like chaos once. Control? At the very beginning. And he's like, you know what? That one thing... that made someone faster than me, I could probably use Chaos Control to literally get out of there. Even though what we see it do is like, he's like, oh, it allows him to warp. No, he straight up just runs. Like, we just see him physically move. Sonic did not physically move from, like, space to get there. Whatever, we're on, like, the last stage. Let's get the final rush over with. Ow, I just fucking kicked the bucket right there. Okay. Okay, we're gonna take this down at a slow and steady pace, because last time I did this, I had to restart the entire, not the entire game, but I had to, like, come back there. No. I really fucking screwed the pooch there. Hello again, home screen. Fuck you. You know, I really shouldn't have, like, ran around because I clearly didn't learn my lesson the first time that I can't control this thing this character predicts. So. Although, let's see if I can get where I went to last time. I bet if I take this, I'll end up exactly where I was supposed to go. Sure. Okay. Okay, no, hold on. I got this. Because one of these areas here... Yeah, this. This is going to take me to the spot I got. Right here. Oh, hell. That, you know, that extra one-up would have been really cool. That didn't take me anywhere like I thought it was. Never mind, I don't know where I'm going. Oh, you know what? What if I, like... Because I'm absolutely positive, like, I'm going to get somewhere where I'm not supposed to be. If I do it, stuff. And I think I was actually supposed to be. Okay, yeah, I don't remember where the thing is, so that's fine. Oh, that... sure happened. Okay. There goes my score. Oh, don't. Okay. I was actually gonna be upset. I thought I hit myself. Okay. Twice I've done that and nearly killed myself. But I've saved it both times, so I guess it doesn't matter, right? I actually thought that was gonna, like, send me to my death. Yeah, see, this is stupid thing. Whatever. The points were missed. I don't know what's going on. That being said, I think... Yep, here it is. Okay, Mystic Melody. So this is the stupid thing I was talking about. Change to Mystic Melody in Action Menu. And I don't know how you actually change it. I just assume you go up to these things and... Oh, yeah, Mystic... You go up to these things. You say, oh, yeah, Mystic Melody. Play a little song. And look, rings for... Oh! Rings for me to kill myself. I don't think I have to try and collect it again. I'm just gonna keep going. How did I even manage that? I'm gonna laugh if I don't even have to go back for that upgrade. At the same time, I didn't have to go back for that upgrade. Okay. Okay. Yeah, I know nothing's happening, Sonic. Just go to the rings. Boom, we got the life to replace the one that we, like, just lost. Although, in fairness, like I said, this is, like, the last level, so if I still need lives, I have issues. Granted, I did already restart, so maybe I can't say much. And that's... I don't know what's going on. Okay, I'm back on the... ground. Even though I technically should have already been falling, since I'm running downwards. Yeah. Oh, hey, that. Okay.
Yes.
And yeah, Rinky doesn't surprise me. Okay, so here's some BS. 5 minutes, 44 seconds, right? I'm willing to bet that you could go this entire, like, fight for more than 5 minutes and 44 seconds, and who cares? Like, nothing would happen. There's no negative effect. It's the same thing as the stupid mission where it's like, yeah, elude whoever the hell you're running from.
You actually saved me, you know?
It was a Chaos Emerald, wasn't it? But there's no way you could have activated the Chaos Control using an emerald.
I like how he immediately knew what he was talking about.
So, there's more to you than just looking like him. What are you?
I'm Sonic! Sonic the Hedgehog! I don't even know why I'm making fun of him. I love Sonic. I'm such a shill for Sonic, it's so bad. Alright, Shadow, let's... just go ahead and end this now. We both had our fun. Oh boy, that absolutely not meant to happen. Alright, let's see if I can get him to appear in the middle row. Was not able to, so let's just hit him like that. Oh, he actually dodged that. Okay. How many times am I supposed to hit him? Like 5? Oh, yeah, that was Shadow. Oh, you know what's bad, actually? I could literally farm this for, like, lives. And what's bad is, like, this is the last area, so, like, who cares? Who cares how many lives you have? It's like, look at all these rings. This is the same thing as the stupid bridge thing that I was talking about with the... Oh, boy, that was really bad. I'm just gonna go this way now. Actually, Shadow, sorry. Okay, I don't know how I actually got him with that one, but I sure did. That didn't hit a lot too well, actually. I promise you can farm this area, you just have to be better than him and not fucking get hit every, like, 3 seconds. Boom! Got him! Okay, see, you can, like, line them up with the rings. It's really nice. And I just leveled up. I got a heart. Oh, did I kill him? I killed him! Hell yeah! Oh, I said a heart.
Game over,
Shadow. It's fine. He's dead. Let's go. One minute and 33 seconds. Oh, boy.
Sonic, I did it.
Where did he get that?
Sonic.
Wait, hold on. Where did that emerald come from?
Oh.
I really feel like I'm missing something. Oh no, he's about to destroy everything. Oh no, just kidding. Wait, what did Tails even mean that he did it? Because, like, yeah, he beat up Eggman, but he didn't stop anything. Unless that's what he meant. Whatever, who cares? Good guys win. There's Sonic. 80. We beat the game. That's not true, we only beat the hero mode. I'm just gonna make you guys stay here and appreciate the end credits, you know? Like, just look at all these nice people who helped make the game. Such as, I really don't want to butcher any of these names, and I already know that I would. Yeah, I'm not even going to try any of them. I'm sorry. Like, I cannot pronounce anything to save my life, so no.
Sonic, I
You know what's a game I would really love to do a playthrough of for, like, the channel? Custom Robo. But I don't have, like, a good way of doing that. You know, actually, there's probably a way I can make that work. If you don't know which Custom Robo I'm talking about, like, the one for the GameCube when it had come out. I probably have a way that I could do that. Probably complicated as hell, but I bet I could do it. Whatever, that's neither here nor there for right now. Let's just, yeah. We enjoy where we're at right now, and that's okay. So how you guys doing? You know what, actually, you know what I'm going to do with the remaining time that this credits has? I should probably say that, yeah, I know it's been a very long time since I've uploaded, like, literally a year's worth of time, but I'm pretty sure, as you guys noticed, I started. You know, who cares, honestly? It doesn't matter. I'm back, and, yeah, it's good to be back, guys. It really is.
Eggman steals the research from a military base located on an island to the south. The military's top-secret weapon, Shadow, sealed in the space colony park, the Seven Chaos Emerald. When all of the keys have been collected, world conquest will be at hand. Sonic Adventure 2, The Dark Side Story. Long live the Eggman Empire.
You know me, the fighting freak Knuckles, and we're at Pumpkin Hill. You ready? Gonna let it get to me, I'm just gonna creep. Down in Pumpkin Hill, I got to find my lost piece. I know that it's here, I can sense it in my feet. The Great Emerald's power allows me to feel. I can't see a thing, but it's around somewhere.